As well as sending your jobs from SignLab, it's also possible to just drag and drop files directly into VPM. This is possible with a wide range of file formats. So let's say, for instance, a customer has emailed me this file for printing. I'm going to pick it up here and simply drag it onto VPM. A dialog window now appears detailing the properties of that file. In the same window, we can set a size for the image to be produced. Now the customer may have already told you the size they need it to be, or they may have already sized it for you. Either way, you can check those dimensions here and then adjust them if necessary before the job is placed in the queue for production. Now once the job is in the queue, it's still possible to resize the image, either by entering numerical values here in these boxes, or simply by dragging the corners of the image in the preview area. And we can do all of this without having to open the file in SignLab first. This workflow provides a simple and quick way to produce jobs where no image editing is needed.